Previously on Primal Tendencies. Obviously, food is a critical element for the survival of every living thing on Earth. Acquiring food in the wilderness requires one to be a keen observer of their surroundings and the seasons. At different times of this year, I have collected different foods. Many of those foods I am able to store for future use, and some sources of food have so far eluded me. Grasshoppers are a rather common food on my wild menu. I have commonly eaten grasshoppers in southern Mexico, and I've even eaten live grasshoppers in videos I recorded in Chiapas and the Amazon.
But you have to...
Now it is the mating season for grasshoppers in this land, and there is an abundance of them around my camp. Many people would never consider eating insects, but one should consider the fact that grasshoppers and insects have been an important food source for human beings all around the world. This grasshopper meal was tasty and satisfying. Desert mountain lobster will always have an important place on my menu.